Hello everyone, this is Ruby Bakshi Khurdi, teaching human resources management. I like to give work to my students which they enjoy, which they have fun doing and understanding. So this video is an amazing presentation by my human resource students who are going to showcase the interviewing techniques, good versus bad. How can you prepare when you're going for an interview? They have done an amazing job and I want to share it with all of you. Enjoy. Hello.
Hi.
Sure, take a seat.
So you're Raysa Schumacher, right from Germany?
No, I'm Eleni from Armenia.
Oh, okay. Probably I misunderstood. Okay. Well, then do you have a copy of your CV? Because I don't have it here.
Was I supposed to bring one?
Please, come in. Oh, hi. Emelie, right?
Yes, hello.
Please, take a seat.
Thank you.
So, how are you?
I'm fine, how are you?
Fine, thank you. I have your CV here, so I see that you're here for the front office internship?
Yes, exactly.
So, right, Eleni, tell me something about yourself.
I grew up in Romania.
Mm-hmm.
I went to gaming school of Bucharest.
Mm-hmm.
I have a brother and a dog.
You have a dog?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I love dogs. Like, I seriously have a passion for dogs. What race is it?
They're crossing.
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
You have one too?
I have two!
No way!
Okay, so now I want to ask you some questions. Are you okay with that?
Of course.
Okay. So, can you tell me more about your past experience?
Yes, so I first worked as a waitress while I was studying. And then I worked as a F&B trainee in the school.
So, tell me your strengths and weaknesses.
Well, one of my weaknesses is that I'm not really good with time management. Like, I'm always busy with stuff, that's why I have to kind of work at my own pace.
Yeah, I've seen it.
I'm going with the schedule. And also, I'm not really reliable. Like, I always forget my stuff and I lose stuff. Like, this week I lost my kids five times. And my strengths, I don't know. Like, people like talking to me. I like talking and interacting with people.
Like, what do you think? Like, how this could.
Yes? I'm good. How are you? No way, what happened?
Oh, that's very good, Emelie. Can you tell me one strength and one weakness, please?
Of course. So, I think one strength is that I'm very flexible, and a weakness is probably that I'm sometimes too much focused on the details.
So, Eleni, do you believe in God?
My husband thinks that
be. But are you sexually active? Oh my god, my nose is running. Do you know? Can I?
Thanks.
Sorry.
Now let's talk about something practical. So, guest wants to check in, but his room is not ready. What are you gonna do?
So I'll probably first apologize and I'll show him the lounge where I could probably offer him a beverage while updating him often on the status of the room and telling him as soon as it's finished.
So, why do you think we should hire you? Like, what distinguishes you from the others?
Well, I'm really good at languages. I know Romanian, English, Italian.
You know Italian?
Yeah.
Allora, parliamo in italiano!
Sì!
Sì? Ok! E dove, perché sei italiano?
Perché io so pizza.
I can see from your your CV, Emelie, that you are French in French?
Yes.
So, parlez-moi de votre famille.
Ah oui, donc j'ai une sœur, ma maman et mon papa ils sont suédois, et j'ai aussi un chien.
Très bien, Emelie.
So, we finally came to the end. So, do you have a question for me?
Yeah, what are your employee benefits in your company?
The benefit is to work with us.
Okay, so do you have any questions for me?
Yes, I just wanted to know what the employee benefits would be.
Okay, about that. So, you're gonna be staying in our hotel in a double room with another person. You're gonna have duty bills, and we are gonna provide you with healthcare.
Okay, perfect. Thank you.
So, thank you, Eleni, and we will let you know. And okay, see you.
Okay, so we are gonna contact you by the end of this month. Thank you for your time. It was a pleasure to meet you. And have a nice day.
Thank you so much. Have a nice day.
Bye. Bye.